Don't be afraid of the stems on these guys. They have a nice peppery, watery crunch to them.
Hi, I'm Guy Rawlings. Today we're gonna be making a salt-cured yolk dressing with heirloom tomatoes and a selection of herbs from my garden. So the idea is we're gonna take some eggs, we're gonna separate the yolks from the whites, we're gonna cure them in some sugar and some salt, put it into the fridge, and let it cure overnight. That's what it looks like in the end. We're going to blend it in and make a sauce for some vegetables. So three ingredients, the salt-cured yolks, some kimchi that we made, and then the juice from the kimchi. You just pop it all together and let it blend. This thing is gonna be like deep in umami flavor. Dress the bottom of the plate with the dressing and then some tomatoes. We're gonna use all our different herbs. I don't wanna be shy with them. Mint and tomatoes, good friends. See how we did?
I love a juicy tomato, that salt-cured yolk dressing.